the day is done. When you come home, he's gonna jump on the floor.
Behind the door, it's your dog, very cheerful.
Into the bowl, swims on patrol all day, whirling around
without a sound. It's your fish, very cheerful.
The sun is rising and he's singing, wishing you a good day.
So I can say, it's your bird, very gleeful.
But when the sofa and the chair are full of scratches and hair, there is a brat cat who makes tempers flare.
He wants to play with the balls, but you know after all, he'll make a mess.
Can you guess he's a brat cat?
He's gonna kick very strong, and so he'll do something wrong.
Inside the room, with a zoom like an imp cat,
breaking the trophies on the shelf, he will enjoy himself. What can you do? He's a genuine brat cat. He looks so cute and so shy, and so you never know why. He likes to do the bratty things he's gonna do.
During the day, there is no way, don't try to push him to play.
He goes away with the meow unkindly.
During the night, you dim the light and you can tell him good night.
But at midnight, he will jump very sprightly.
When you are playing or you're singing on your piano, he'll go.
And so you know, he will snore very loudly.
But if you send him away, you can be sure night and day, he will surely laugh as he makes you pay.
Oh my, what fun!
Kind when Granny Peanut arrives,
because she's always got a treat or maybe five.
I want to teach you one thing, never be angry but sing. Inside your home, you're living with the mighty king.